guys, it's Ayman and welcome back to my YouTube channel. I am not in Bangalore right now. I'm not in my usual filming location. It's because I'm vlogging again. This is vlog number 2. Where am I? I'm in Coorg right now. Let me show you guys around. Let me show you guys the view. I am the view. Stop looking at me. I'm just kidding. This is the view. This is the coffee. It's coffee season right now. So yes, isn't it beautiful, guys?
They're drying the coffee which they picked from the trees.
They are drying the coffee that they picked from the trees. My mom said that to me. I don't know anything about this.
This is my outfit of the day. It's this card and this dog and this.
Let me know if you're a coffee or a tea person. I'm a coffee person and this is a coffee estate. So I'm living in coffee world right now. There's a cat over there, guys. Can you guys see? I love cats. So cute, oh my god. In the jungle, the mighty jungle, the lion sleeps tonight. So these are the vibes. Very, what is that song? Those vibes. We just finished having lunch and yeah. We have a backyard river. So if I want water, I can drink over there. And if I want food, I can eat over here. I feel like Mowgli right now. But let me just tell you guys something. Last time I came here when it was raining and a joke bit me. Oh, okay. Apparently it's called a leech. It's not called a joke. Yeah. So joke's on me. I would get y'all a joke from there, but then y'all wouldn't get it. For more such jokes, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Press the bell notification so that you guys get an update every time I upload a new video. And now back to the video. Chilling by the river next to Mr. Krabs. Can I drink this water?
No, you can't.
I can't? Mm-hmm. This is my bracelet and this is... Can you guys see how clear the water is? Yeah. And since the water comes from the mountains, it comes over here and it's like... icy cold and clear. Look at how clear it is. So I am at Tala Kaveri right now and this is the birthplace of the river Kaveri. Isn't it spectacular, guys? I'm trying to whisper because everybody is maintaining silence here except me because I'm loud. So I've been here before. This is my second time and I love this place. You guys should check it out if you ever come to Coorg. Now the next day, actually it's not even the next morning, it is like afternoon. I'm such a bad vlogger, I'm sorry, but we are here for lunch. Where is this? This is Club Mahindra.
Hi,
this is my brother and this is my sister. Let us walk and talk, guys. Oh look, guys, free Wi-Fi. Isn't that special? So let me tell you guys what you all missed. We went to a falls this morning. I'll insert a clip of the falls right now.
Waterfall.
Yes, waterfall. Thank you. And then we went for lunch. I'll insert a clip right now. And now we are in the car.
Since I'm on,
are now at a palace, and let me show you guys something very, very interesting. So apparently, I'm not sure how true this is, the king comes out from there, there's a door over there, and then he comes and sits over here and like talks to his people who are over here. And this is the queen's room. It's empty right now, but I'm sure she had like stunning makeup, stunning stuff, stunning view. Wait, what? There's like a secret passage over here. I feel like Alice in Wonderland right now. Look at how short it is. You guys eat with banana leaves, and here I am making an umbrella out of it. It's a cap, it's an umbrella. I am very smart because I got a banana leaf and these two are sleeping on the ground. All you city people sleeping on your beds, and here I am sleeping on a banana leaf that I plucked by myself. I'm gonna end the vlog now. I hope you guys enjoyed it as much as I loved making it. I'm sorry if this vlog was all over the place. It was a mix of 4-5 days and not just one day, so that explains why my outfits kept changing. If you guys want to see more vlogs, let me know in the comment section below, and I will see you guys next time. Bye.